And next week, cut across to ED raids that are being conducted across 23 locations in Maharashtra and Gujarat. This is in connection with the alleged vote jihad case. The investigation pertains to the opening of numerous bank accounts using fake documents and fraudulent KYC details, with ED officials probing the extent of the alleged financial irregularities involved. Let me cut across to Sandeep, joining us with more details on these raids that are ongoing at the moment. Over to you, Sandeep.
Suvesha, yes, remember yesterday, Kirit Somaiya, the BJP leader, had in fact filed a complaint and had given proofs to the state police regarding the alleged vote jihad case. And in fact, it is being pointed out that there are 24 such Benami bank accounts that have been in fact opened up in the name of vote jihad. So ultimately now, as the case was registered in Malegaon, there are multiple police stations across the state are in fact investigating this matter, and parallelly this case was in fact also referred to Enforcement Directorate. Now what we are hearing from our sources is that Enforcement Directorate is in fact carrying out searches at 23 locations across Maharashtra and Gujarat, and in fact what we are hearing that there are two people who have been detained right now by the state police, and in fact ED is in fact investigating this very matter. Kirit Somaiya, the complainant in this case, will just speak to him. Kirit ji, a fresh information that we are getting right now is that in the alleged vote jihad case, Enforcement Directorate is in fact carrying out searches. 23 locations are being searched.
For last couple of days, I am telling everybody that there are 6 agencies. Now they have started investigation. But there are 2 parts of this scam. One is where the money goes. Simultaneously from where it comes. It is a national issue. With 172 till now, it is 172 bank branches the money is deposited. And all are Benami accounts. And here only one person, that Siraj Mohammed, he is an agent. His capacity, hardly yesterday I was in Malegaon, his capacity was what, 1 crore or 2 crore rupees. And within 12 days, accounts were opened in October, money received and money taken away. Now it is found that not only one bank, now Bank of Maharashtra also it is unearthed. So it is but obvious.
Is there any foreign?
ED, CBI, NIA, Income Tax, Police Economic Offence Wing, Reserve Bank of India, Intelligence Banking Unit, all have to investigate. They have to investigate.
Is there any foreign links that have appeared in this very case?
I'm very much scared, very, very, very much scared, because the Siraj Mohammed, I went his shop or residence, he do not have any capacity to have connection with 172 cities, branches or person. The money also deposited are Benami. So that also must have come from somewhere. And I'm very much afraid that money has come from Middle East through Pakistan agency. Only aim to defeat BJP in Maharashtra.
आप बहुत बड़ा आरोप लगा रहे हैं, मिडिल ईस्ट से पैसे आ रहे हैं, क्या कोई राजनीतिक दल भी इसमें शामिल है, क्या कोई आपको जानकारी मिली है इसके बारे में?
सिराज मोहम्मद इज एन एक्टिविस्ट इन मालेगांव, एंटी मोदी मूवमेंट, एंड व्हाई मालेगांव, व्हाई द सिलेक्टेड ओनली मालेगांव, रुपीज मोर देन 100 करोड़ इज टेकन अवे. सो And it is purely after the declaration of election, code of conduct, that the purpose, objective we understood, because the money which has been sent through Hawala to this for vote jihad movement, so the money which has come also.
Major claim and allegations by Kirit Somaiya. In fact, he has also filed a complaint regarding this, and following which we see that Enforcement Directorate is in fact carrying out searches across Maharashtra and Gujarat, and in fact 23 locations. This is the primary information we are getting. 23 locations are being searched across.